Minnesota. When me boys let go, fast running on slow, no one can control.
Hi, it's your boy Johnny, and welcome back to another video. So, I just want to talk about something that happened today. So I was talking to this lady, right? She's obviously older than me, has a family, and what she was discussing was that last weekend they were looking for a partner for their son, right? Then I was just like, that's, you know, away, you know, because I was like, I don't know, I was feeling like, why are you doing that? Like, that's why I had that little snicker, like, why let him find his own, you know what I'm saying? But then she was like, have you seen the woman and how the women are in this day and age? And I was like, yeah, of course. Obviously, I know, I've experienced a lot of it. And then she was like, yeah, and it's no, you know what I'm saying? And then she went on to say, like, these ones, they don't care, they have attitude, they talk back, they can treat you bad, they can take your money, wah wah wah. And I was like, I mean, yeah, that's true, it's very true. It's risky out here, right? So that's the reason why they're trying to set up a partner for their son, because it's better that way, because they can vet and see, because they know the type of woman that obviously they want for their son, right? And she must have those traditional values, because he'll definitely be that traditional man, right? So I was like, yeah, I still wouldn't want that for myself, because rather do the old-fashioned way, bruh. You look for it yourself. Because, you know. Anyway, that was just the whole conversation of it, was that. And I was like, I just think it's crazy how the older generation can also see how the generation of women are today. And be like, yo, this is not it. This is not it. Like, you're not supposed to, hey, this is supposed to be like this. And it's like, it's not, you know. And I'm not saying that, you know, women shouldn't have what they have right now and everything and all the equality that there is, no, right? But then there was also this TikTok video that I saw, right? Because this is the problem and the issue right now, and why there's such an issue with relationships and dating of the genders, right? And why there's this back and forth, and you don't do this and I don't do that, and so this, on this video, I'll put it in. You'll watch the whole thing.
I would say I'm definitely a modern woman with some traditional values, in the sense that I do expect my man to lead and to protect and to provide. For example, when I get married, I don't really want to be a working mother. That's just my preference.
So I understand that. The argument is, you're traditional in the ways that benefit you. So it's like, you want to receive in a traditional way.
Yeah.
But you only want to give in a contemporary way. You can't have your cake and eat it. So for example, if you're like, I'm traditional, where my man pays for my life, fine. But if you want to go somewhere and he says you're not going, you're not going.
Yeah.
You submit to his decisions, you submit to his authority. So if you're like, I'm traditional, that if I go on a date with a guy, he should pick me up, he should pay, and he should drop me home. And you're like, if we're dating, that's how it's going to be.
Yeah.
Absolutely fine. But then you give him sex whenever he wants. because that's being traditional.
I don't feel like I'm comfortable with that, no.
And that's my point. You have to be like, okay, if I'm going to say I want to receive in a traditional way, you have to be able to give in a traditional way, because there are pros and cons to everything. Pros of being a traditional woman is you're provided for, secure for, and you don't have to stress about the decisions that you make, but it means you submit to his authority, to his decisions. The pros of being a more independent modern woman is you have the freedom to do, go, whatever you want to do, but you can't rely on a man.
Why can't there be a bad?
So you saw, right? Don't you think that's crazy? That whole thing that she said about, like, how, yes, I'm a modern day woman, but I have some traditional values. But my traditional values are that I want a man that provides, protects, and leads me. Because she doesn't want to be a working mom. She wants to be a stay-at-home mom and just blow. Right? And that guy was like, okay, then that's fine. You know? Because that's fine. Because men understand, yes, that's fine. Right? And most men want to be traditional. Most men want to give and provide for that woman. You know what I'm saying? But you need to give something up. Something has to give. You can't ask for traditional and not be traditional yourself, in the sense of submissive, you being submissive to your man, you giving him the authority to kind of say, yo, don't do this, don't go there, don't go out there. You know what I'm saying? Because there's no way in hell that because it's not fair, it doesn't make sense that you want a traditional man and he must do all the traditional things, but you won't be traditional in the sense of you'll pick and choose what you want to be traditional with and what you will give to him, right? Which is like, that's kind of, it's mad. It doesn't make sense because it's not fair. And you know it's not fair. It's damn not fair. If you want a guy to provide and protect and lead you to greater postures where you don't have to work and do nothing and pay nothing, then you need to be submissive, give him authority, and let that nigga smash when he wants. You know what I'm saying? I'm just saying, bro, if you're not doing nothing, then you have to give up certain things. Because if not, fine. You want to be modern? We can be modern. I'm cool. We can do the modern thing. You know what I'm saying? This is what most niggas are saying. We can do the modern thing, right? So everything. The rent on this hoe, 50-50. The dates we go on, 50-50. The trips we go on, 50-50. You know what I'm saying? Like, everything will just be 50-50. Because I'm not going to be a traditional. Why? For what reason? For what reason am I gonna be traditional, bro? Like, it don't make sense. Why would I do that? Why would I do that? Huh? No, because it's stupid. It's not equal. But if you will give me authority, submissiveness, you know, then fine. I can be the provider and protector. But when I say, don't wear that, don't go there, fuck those male friends, it should be like that. You know what I'm saying? And my thing is vice versa. If she's like, hey, yo, I don't want you to hang out with these girls because, well, for whatever reason, this girl might like you and I don't like that she likes you, and well, because when I'm not there, well, fade it, cut it. You tell me, tonight I don't want to go with you going out because I want to spend time with you, and fine. You know what I'm saying? Because I think it's a sacrifice for both sides, right? So I sacrifice, you sacrifice. That's what it's about, sacrificing and compromising. Because you can't have a good relationship without sacrifice and compromise. Because if one person doesn't want to let go of their pride or their ego or whatever it is, you won't have a good relationship. And that's just facts. Because we can go to the past and be like, I lost my point of why I was going to the past. Oh, go to the past, because there's sacrifices, right? As in, man went work, provided, came back, right? Woman stayed home, looked after kids, cleaned the house, cooked food, right? There were sacrifices for both, but you know those sacrifices made them come together and have happy relationships and be together for 20, 30 years. You know what I'm saying? You get me? Like, those relationships didn't last that long for no reason, bro. There was a reason for it, because they understood I have a role, you have a role, you know what I'm saying? And now it's different. So now women are working just like men, which is fine, that's great. But even still, you need to have your femininity. You need to give your femininity to that man, because he's going to give you his masculinity, bro. You know what I'm saying? Because that's just how it should be. Like, in the whole equilibrium of everything, that's how it should be. You give me femininity, I give you masculinity, and we can have a great relationship, right? Anyway, that's all I wanted to say. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, man. Just a little bit of a for me, you know what I'm saying? But I'll see you guys in the next one, man. If you did like the video, drop a like, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys in a motherfucking next one. You feel me? Peace.
I hear you breathe, but I can't see if you're right here next to me. Something's wrong, wasn't it?